with y'all, baby. Man, listen, y'all thought I was lying when I said I'm trying to get into this man's discography. Quick, fast, in a hurry. Now we here. I heard so much about this dude, bro, from my father. Bro, my father been putting me on to KRS-One, or tried to put me on, since I was a kid. He gonna love this. He gonna love this reaction. So, we got KRS-One, the MC. Hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe, y'all know. Let's get it.
Okay. I got one question. Yeah. One question.
Kelly.
Who am I? The MC.
Lottie Dot. I don't wear Versace. I wear DJs out quickly at the party. Who am I? If you're like me, hip-hop is in your body. Who am I?
The MC.
When the jam is slow and you need a proceeder. Who am I?
The MC.
When you need a lyrical leader with oratorical triple features. Who am I?
The MC.
When you need to rock it.
Hold on. See, how do they be doing that shit? Like, fitting them type of words in that pocket right there. On a beat like this. What did he just say? That was cold.
Jam is slow and you need a proceeder. Who am I?
The MC.
When you need a lyrical leader with oratorical triple features. Who am I?
The MC.
When you need to rock your 3,000 seat arena. Best believer. Who am I?
The MC.
When you need to get the word on the street with demeanor. Who am I?
The MC.
I beg thee, let me splurt rhymes, I have plenty. Who am I?
The MC.
Lord of mercy, I hit Sutton like Percy. Always new like Jersey, stay thirsty. Who am I?
The MC.
Showing my authority, superiority, an artistic minority. Now you're starting me, cause party philosophy can only be carried out by who am I?
The MC.
No doubt, predicting far ahead what will set the party off immensely. With plenty of who?
The MC.
Trained at rooftop red zone, Roxy and Bentley's. Who am I?
The MC.
Gently move crowds with harmonious rhythm, cause the lyrics we give them, they miss them. Who am I?
The MC.
Again, the MC. Her infinite power helps oppress people, sent me to tell you. If you truly study lyrical flows and stay on your toes, you will be who am I?
The MC.
And as an MC, you will study verbal magic, but watch what you say, cause you'll attract it. Control your subconscious magnet from pulling in havoc. Who am I?
The MC.
He probably one of the smartest MCs I ever heard in my life, man. For real. Everything that he described, selling out arenas, lyric, man, that's him. That's him. Everything he described on the song so far, that's him. Come on, bro. Come on. This is dope.
Control your subconscious magnet from pulling in havoc. Who am I?
The MC.
Non-stop an MC, hip-hop an MC, verbal rocking, head knocking, quick dropping MC. I laugh cause I mastered the craft MC. In sound clash, I'm the first and last MC. It's sort of like Jim Carrey throwing that mask to me. I black out and wake up to catastrophe. Three MC dead from the sound, blown out massively. Wow, who am I?
The MC.
Untouchable, can't be caught off guard with fast tracks or slow tracks. Ass cracks get waxed to the max. MCs pack raps for all tracks. Indigenous cultures, Asians, whites, and blacks. Never missed it. The linguistic of who am I?
The MC.
Metalyrical, poetic, mystic MC. Hear it, the voice of an ancient spirit MC. Premeditated worder. Killing negative concepts out the mind of the observer. MC. You deserve a break from counterfeits, frauds, and fakes. Claiming to be an MC for heaven's sake. Well, this MC done raised the stakes. Under the stress of KRS contracts and mental gaps are bound to break. Who am I?
The MC.
Again, the MC. Conduct yourselves properly, MC.
Just the knowledge that he was just spitting on here was crazy. Just to describe himself. All of this shit was just describing himself, selling our arenas, controlling your consciousness. Just the lyrical bit. That was him describing himself, man. Hey, I can say who's the greatest lyricist of all time, but I know who's the greatest. that I've ever heard, the smartest MC I ever heard. That's him. And this is like my third song I ever heard by dude. Gotta be third, fourth, maybe fifth song. But this dude is insane, man. Comment down below more KRS-One songs, bro. This dude, he got me dumbfounded right now. I'm like, dog, the shit that he was saying, it was like, bro, he was so nonchalant while he was saying, y'all, man, peace of love to y'all, man. It's your boy, Ahmad. I'm out.